Hello everyone, it's Vicky and I'm here today with a unboxing of the Happie Scrappie monthly stationery box. So this is how it comes packaged, just so you guys know. I know this is June, but I believe that this is for the, it's July, but I believe this is for the month of June. And that's because it's coming from Malaysia. Sorry guys, stuff everywhere in this office. So this is kind of how it comes wrapped this month. I'm always so excited to get Sam. She is the owner of Happie Scrappie. I'm always so excited to get her goodies. It feels very heavy this time around. So it comes with a cardboard. She's so nice. Okay, so there's an extra cardboard there to kind of help support it. So I'm just reading a note here from Sam, and she's so sweet. She sent me an extra Fauxdori kit as a thank you gift for making videos for her. And honestly, I mean, I love her stuff. I pay for the subscription, just so you guys know. I do pay for her subscription, and I totally think it's worth it. And Sam, if you watch this, I absolutely am elated to work with you because you're such a kind person, and I love all of your goodies. And so let's open this. These are just so cute, and I just love getting these little goodies. Sorry for all the crinkling, ladies and gentlemen, but I try and make this as real as possible for to show you what you get. So this is the kit, and then this I'll open later for the, what's in the Fauxdori kit there. Oh my goodness. Eeks! How cute are these? They're little clips. Oh my, sorry for the paint, guys. I was painting. How stinking cute are these little clips? Oh, I love them. Those are really, really cute. And then next we have here, I love the thin washi. I feel like a lot of the, a lot more Asian stores have the thin washi versus the U.S. stores. This is to die for. Oh my goodness. Oh, wait. Is this different colors? Like, can I take out the colors? Oh my gosh, look how pretty this pen is. What does that say? Multicolor pen. I gotta figure out how that works, guys. I gotta figure this out. I don't think I'm doing that right, but it says it's a multicolor pen. So I'm gonna have to figure out how in the world I get all the multicolors in there. It could be just that. There's a little face on there. It could be that as the ink runs, so it starts off like blue, pink, green. I think as the ink maybe goes, because I thought, you know, like when you're a kid, like you take off the top and then you kind of like put it in the back and it makes its way. But I think it actually just goes through all the colors, which is really fun. What a fun pen. And then we've got the thin, oh my god, I love this. This has got to be the cutest little ice cream cone ever. How cute is this little charm? Oh my god, too cute. This washi tape I love because I love how thin it is. Let me grab, here we go. This is like the Scotch washi tape, Scotch brand. And look how thin that is. I just love that. Like, I love having the thin washi tape just as an accent and things. I love these. I've gotten these before from Sam, and these are actually like stickers that you can put in your planner. But what's great about them is they're, I don't know if you guys can tell, but they're like more of a paper. They feel like actual paper. So it's a lot easier to write on these than it is on some of the other like kind of more plasticky like stickers. But this is like a masking sticker set, which I absolutely love having this for my planner. And this, look how beautiful that is. We were made for sun, for what is this? Sunny days? I think that's sunny days. I have a hard time reading this, like, the fancy lettering, but I think it says sunny days. Oh, geez. I need to check myself, I suppose. Pretty. Oh, how beautiful are these cards? And, of course, double-sided. That's one thing with Sam, I think, is that there's so much attention to detail with her. So, cute little lemon. I love that. Just beautiful. Oh, my gosh. How beautiful are these cards, you guys? The beautiful gold foiling on there and that little ice cream. Oh my gosh, are these beautiful? Oh my god, these are gorgeous. Oh my god, how cute is that? These are absolutely stunning. Oh my god, are these gorgeous? Look at the cute little popsicles on there. And the ice cream cones and the hearts, and there's all like little gold, all the little gold foiling detail. Oh my god, that is so cute. Oh, those are to die for. Those are really stinking cute. and the notepads. You just can't have enough. And with Sam's, they're double-sided, which I just love that. I love that they're double-sided because you end up having like one cute one and then the other side is not so cute. But this is like a little ice cream truck. How cute is that for summer? Oh my goodness. I feel so... Oh my God, I'm dying right now, you guys. Eeks. Oh, this is so much better than Christmas. Honestly, getting these little subscription box... I mean, let me rephrase that. Christmas, for me, religiously, is the best time of year. But as far as gift-giving as a child and the joy that you feel from that is what I'm referring to, guys. How stinky! Oh my gosh! These are too cute. I love these little, like, sticker notes. I use these all the time because I don't color code in my planner. These are the stick marker slim. So they're just like the picture shows you here. You know, you can use them to mark things. I actually end up writing appointments in them because they're so small. Oh my God, look at the detail. I don't know if you guys can see the detail, but like the actual fruit, like the little seeds are in there, like in the kiwi and the orange. Oh my God, that's like a favorite right there. Bam, right there. I'm yours right there for that. These, I'm not going to make too much noise because this isn't easy to open, but it looks like they're heart stickers. So she usually, and I've had these before with Sam, and you can actually, what's really nice, guys, is sometimes they're perforated, and so you can, like, put them into your, like, Midoris, but they're, like, two-toned. We get several sheets of stickers in there. Maybe, hang on, let me open this. Okay, so I'm glad I opened it, guys, because there are hearts, there are dots. Oh, look at these little banner flags. These are so cute and like two-tone colors. I love that. She does that. Like, so they're color coordinating for those of you that love like the pretty planning and the color coordinating. And I love this because it's like a matte paper. It's not like that super high gloss, so it's not hard to draw on. They're like the little Matryoshka dolls. Oh my gosh, how cute are these? Oh my goodness. Sam, I feel like every kit she does just gets better and better. You guys, look at these stickers. A little ghost for Halloween. Oh my goodness gracious me. Oh my goodness. I feel so spoiled. Look how cute these little stickers are. They're like little icon stickers. These are too cute. Oh my goodness. Oh, these are so adorable. Oh my goodness. And of course, Sam always puts this gorgeous, like, you can use this as a dashboard and it's double-sided. You can use it, you know, as a bookmarker, whatever you want. But how gorgeous is that for summertime? Oh, I feel like, Sam, this is like your best, but I mean, every box is awesome, but this is like, you've just really like outdone yourself on this one. Look how cute. Oh, this paper is just to die for. Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, how cute is this kit? If you don't already get it, I mean, right here, this is like a winner for me. Oh my goodness. Look at all this stuff and the stickers this time. Look how many stickers I got. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. I don't even know what to do with myself. I'm besides myself, you guys. I'm trying to show you everything that came in there. Too cute. I'm going to move into the little Fauxdori here. So Sam is so cute. She wrote me a little note on there. This is her Fauxdori kit. I have to look on the website, to be honest, ladies and gentlemen, to see if this is a kit that's been added. It could very well be, because I feel like there is a major Fauxdori, like, craze. So if you're somebody who has a Fauxdori and you don't have... These are kind of geared more towards, like, the Filofax, the three-ring binder systems, hardbound planners. If you don't have that... Oh, this could probably, most likely, be for you. So I'm just going to push this aside a little bit just so I can kind of separate. You get the two clips again in there, which I love. Oh my God. These are to die for. Absolutely to die for. You get these little guys here. Then you get the masking tape, which I absolutely love. I'm not going to make all the crinkly noise again, but again, the multicolored pen, the little washi, the little ice cream cone is in there, which is just to die for. You get the packet of notes along with the beautiful little note cards, the little sticker kit. I'm going to send this to somebody that I have in mind, guys, just so you know, so I'm not going to open this because I have someone I want to send this to as a thank you. And, oh, look at these stickers. Oh my God, how cute are these stickers? I'm just dying over these stickers. This is why I love getting subscription boxes from other countries, because I feel like just the variety is incredible. And then you also get a dashboard, which is great. Let's compare the dashboard. So I have a subscription for the A5. So let me show you both sides. So this is the A, what you would put in your A5, and then this is what you would put in a Midori. So here's a Midori insert, just to show you guys size-wise. How cute is that if you put that in your Midoris or your Fauxdori? Oh my god, that's so cute. And what beautiful detail. Like, I love that she puts the paper. And there's a little heart hidden under there. Oh boy. Oh goodness. Oh, but Jesus. Oh my gosh. There is can't. Oh, I thought this was blank. Oh my goodness gracious me. OMG. Holy cow. Hold your horses. I got to recoup here, ladies and gentlemen. It's a calendar. Oh boy. This could be a game changer. Holy cannolis. OMG. Do you guys see this? Oh my goodness gracious. Monday through Sunday, undated. Beautiful colors, grid, dot grid, my favorito, how cute, gorgeous for summer, OMG, I'm about to die, not to mention, this is a great quality, look how thick this is too, how gorgeous is this, how beautiful, oh my goodness, I may be redoing what I'm going to be doing after One Book July, wow, okay Sam, you just wow. Wow is all I can possibly say at this point in time, ladies and gentlemen. I'm at a loss for words for how amazing, like, this is so great. Beautiful, hard, like, not hard, but a great quality cover. I'm just blown away. I just, oh my goodness. Oh boy, I don't even know what I'm gonna do with myself now. Okay, so, sorry guys, this is everything from Sam from Happie Scrappie. Check her out. Awesome, well worth every single penny I pay ever for her kits. I mean, it's just, she's just fantastic. And the goodies she sends you are amazing. High quality, fantastic. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.